hundreds.
And they were the whole thing, and they all had on Pepsi shirts, and they all had a table, little numbers, and they had, it was unbelievable. I've never seen so many.
They were doing they were doing a conference down there. I don't know who, I forgot who we were talking to, but.
Oh, we got in a cart, and two of them jumped in, and we ended up talking to them.
But
we were talking to somebody, and they supply. So, because Pepsi sponsors that resort because of Nadal, they sponsor 5,000 Pepsi, just Pepsi's a week. That doesn't include the rest of the products. To that resort, they sponsor 5,000 Pepsi's a week. And then they have other products.
She wouldn't be checked.
I was like, is she changing room? I'm like, wait, let's just see what she says. Because at first I was like, wait, what do I need to go do? Because I started to panic. I was like, no, wait. Because I did start to panic. Because I started to call Jesus at first. And I was like, no, wait.
That's what I want to do.
I did. He's over there. He was all the way down.
Future plans to attend college and study business and marketing. His life chapter, Psalm 23, Mr. Chase Clifford. Next up we have Mr. Damari Floyd. Just for my time, Darlene Young, future plans to attend college and either work in the medical field or become an entrepreneur. His life verse, Proverbs 3, 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and do not lean on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him and he will make straight your paths. Mr. Damari Floyd. Next up, Mr. Edward Lannery. His parents are Stephen and Tabitha Lannery. Future plans to attend college and one day go into the medical field. His life verse, James 1, 2 through 4. Count it all joy, my brothers, when you meet trials of various kinds. For we know that the testing of your faith produces steadfastness. And let steadfastness have its full effect, that you may be perfect and complete, lacking in nothing. Mr. Edward Lannery. This job time. His mother is Parkins Hill, his father Jarvis Massey, and his stepfather Mr. Kenny Robinson. Future plans to attend college and work in sports medicine to build the equipment for professional athletes and study why they retire early, as well as study business and finance. His life verse, Deuteronomy 31:6. Be strong and courageous. Do not fear or be in dread of them, for it is the Lord your God who goes with you. He will not leave you or forsake you. Mr. Jai Hill. Next up, the RBC Wealth Management Player of the Week and all-time cyclator, Mr. Vernon Richard. His parents are gone, Vernon Richard II. Future plans to attend college and study English. Life verse, Matthew 5:16. In the same way, let your light shine before others, so that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father who is in heaven. Mr. Vernon Richard. Next up on the drum line, under the leadership of Lynette Crowe, first we have Miss Olivia Church. Her parents are Kevin and Laura Church. Future plans, attend college and major in pre-veterinary sciences. Life verse, Acts 20, 24. But I do not account my life of any value, nor as precious to myself, if only I may finish my course in the ministry that I received from the Lord Jesus, to testify the gospel of the grace of God. Miss Olivia Church. Next up, Miss Melody Crowe. Her parents are Rocky and Lynette Crowe. Future plans to attend college and study life sciences. Her life verse, Philippians 1, 21. For to me to live is Christ, and to die is gain. Miss Melody Crowe. Next up, we have the birthday girl, Miss Amy Hendrick. Next up, our parents, Brian and Kathy Hendrick. Future plans to attend NC State University and pursue engineering. Her life verse, 2 Timothy 3, 16 and 17. All scripture is believed out by God and profitable for teaching, for reproof, for correction, and for training in righteousness, that the man of God may be complete and equipped for every good work. Miss Amy Hendrick. That concludes our ceremony. One big round of applause for all these senior Tennessee must remain on or behind the track at all times. Fans, as a member of the North Carolina Independent School Athletic Association, Hickory Grove Girls recognizes that good sportsmanship must play a priority at all athletic events. We ask the fans, this is a respect for our first time.
Remember.
Also, the senior is number 8, DeMar Gordon. Number 13, Jai Hill.
Yeah, yeah.
Number 58, Edward Flanagan. Here's a dozen of the Grove. He's won the toss on the third to the sixth and a half. Heavenly Father, thank you for today, Lord. Thank you for the school, the leadership, Lord. Thank you for these two teams. Thank you for Coach Matt Buffon and just the guidance that he provides, Lord. Not on the field, but off the field as well. Lord, we just lift up these young men. Lord, this game, just that you would keep them safe in everything that we do. And Lord, most of all, honor you in everything that we do. In Jesus' name, amen. Please remain standing for the next anthem.
Thank you.
Thank you. Back up! It's here.
dry go.
Good D, good D.
Defense!
fit their kid for helmets. That's the third kid that's helmet come off tonight. No, on their team. Those helmets are coming off way too easy. Oh, is that what it is? I never had that issue. I couldn't hardly get mine on. Come on, boys, let's go!
Don't say it again.
Pick it up. Again. to read their blockers better than that. Will had him, and he went to the outside. Yeah, Will had to get blocked, and the guy went to the outside and ran right into him.
Thank you. What were refs talking about now? My goodness. These guys every week are just conferencing for 10 minutes a game. Oh, goodness. Supposedly, yeah. Big stop here, boys. Let's go. Cut off. There we go.
Yeah.
We gotta start throwing the ball a little bit to open that middle up.
Let's go, Lions!
Got to throw the ball some. Throw the football.
Let's go, Lions!
Let's go, Lions!
I don't understand what's so complicated about this game that these guys, the refs, can never figure it out. Every week.
These are different refs, though.
Not all of them. Two of them I recognize. So, the guy in the back right here. I had to chuckle a little bit. I shouldn't, but. Good punt. Great punt. Watch the hole, ref! aren't getting any pressure back there at all. They've a couple of times we could have sent Hayden on the corner over here. There was nobody over here. Guys, big stop here, big stop. Back here, didn't we?
Everybody get in, put some gloves on.
Pay attention to Anthony, what
are you thinking? Somebody get up for us.
Yikes. catch it if we're going to throw it. That's pass interference. He's all over him. Throw the flag. Wow. Maybe y'all discuss pass interference in your next conference out in the field. Sorry.
Now, if I had said that, you'd be correct.
Sorry, I'm getting a little tired.
Thank you.
roughing the passer. It was so bad.
It didn't matter.
Started the clock, but that's okay. Oh, goodness.
What an awful first half.
Yeah, that was pretty rough.
That was pretty sad.
That's not our team, that's for sure. Sometimes coach plays for the game film to try and confuse the people the next week. It drives me crazy. Oh, look, they were discussing pass interference. You see it?
Because they missed that call. You want to go ask?
I need to. That was bad.
Did y'all need to know what that meant?
Right, and they missed that one.
Thank you.
What's that again?
Oh, yeah. 17
Nice.
$10 million deferred.
Yeah.
So July 1st, it gets another million. And you got a whole bunch of wingers. And you got a little potential bonuses.
You got all kinds of bonuses, which is good. That's what it
takes. Wow. Like that. And the one thing you got with that bet, a guaranteed hotel suite for a way back.
That's funny, actually. Yeah.
Not a regular one, a suite.
Just on and on. Which is good. And
that's funny.
I have no problem with
that. Nice way to retire, though. No, yeah, good. Here.
No, good.
10 years.
No,
you
good.
Could do that, couldn't you?
Yeah, I could handle that. I could handle that. I saw him say the word. Too funny. Yeah. They're definitely, he's definitely talking rules. The only place I've been is Phoenix. I've not been to Tucson.
Phoenix, that's a lot of places.
Yeah.
Thank you.
back deep for the Eagles, number 89, Chase Yelverton. Give the number 17, Ty Walters, the line tackle on the 50, Michael McCray.
Defense! 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 Thank you.
Concession stand will be closing at the end of the third quarter. So go get a tasty treat while you have time.
Plenty of time.
Plenty of time.
When they don't have this, they'll be a place where they're going.
recovers the ball.
Yeah!
Defense for Carter Camp, no good. Four man, Henry Rose, 27. Chris Christian,
I saw him go down. I didn't see him.
Quarterback Sean McDowell on the keeper. Hustle out of bounds, number 57, Jackson Whittier.
Yeah, one in the blue shirt.
The first of 10 Eagles at midfield.
Let's go, Lions!
this way.
You stopped watching the game again?
And also like to recognize our volunteers on the chains tonight. We have 8 year veterans, Laura and Andrew Shepherd, John Gerst, and Josh Dormany. Thank you for your support.
Matt Dormany,
broken up by one, Grant Lyon.
He
He hasn't gotten mine yet.
Well, I know. It just is cracking me up. Like, have you ever seen two little kids just go?
Yeah. Yeah, he's trying to get Will's hands off of him. He knows that Will gets a hold of him.
It's just
trouble.
Making me laugh because I just want to do
that. Well, at least Will hasn't slapped again like he did last
time. Really?
Well,
you know.
He got slapped first. He got slapped in the back. Yeah, it's pretty funny. He got a 15 pound body.
Completes number 89, Chase Yelverton. Brought down number 18, Chase Clifford. Number 5, Kate Campbell.
Back up!
Big guy is passed complete. Number 12, Walter Blunt. Touchdown, Eagles. Number 1, Grant Lyon, on to attempt the extra point. McDowell's pass attempt number 18. Nathan Powell broke up by number 84. Kendall Mark. Penalty flag on the play. And the pass to play against the Lions. And he'll play the conversion.
Right?
We'd already been.
tees it up in the evening. Back deep to the line. Number 24, Anthony Hawkins. Number 22 is Stephen Bindy.
Chase Ward,
good enough for Hickory Grove, first down.
swing by you on the other side. I want to stand up too.
Fans, at this time, we'd like to recognize our sideline support staff for the 2022 football season. On stats, we've got Pam Balkin and Shelby Blasey. John Judevine. In charge of hydration, Jake Judevine. And ball boy with 3 years experience, James Kennington.
Get him, Hayden.
Give number 18, Chase Gilberton. Line tackle number 18, Chase Clifford. Number 57, Jackson Whittier. Number 34, Reed Rose. Sean McDowell's pass completion, number 89, Chase Yelverton. Line tackle number 12, Kendall Maxwell.
They understand injury. Injury timeouts they've got. He might be. He's a big boy. He's lined up against Will a couple times tonight. Will's manhandling, so he's big, but he's not.
Well, yeah.
There you go, 10 yards.
Yeah.
What do we do?
See ya. Sorry, little buddy, get off me.
Thank you.
got it. We got it right here. Last year when
they came in
front of here.
They came in right here just down the road.
Oh!
Get there, Hayden. There we go. Took it back or something. I don't know. I thought we picked that. I'm going to have a timeout.
line tackle. Number 12, Kendall Maxwell.
He had him by the jersey.
McDowell's pass intended to number 12, Walker Blunt. Penalty flag on the play. Pass interference against the Lions. Number 22, Luke Dahlin on the coverage for the Lions. Thank you. to direct their attention to the cheerleaders this time to reveal the identity of tonight's mascot, Grover Delano. Number 49, Chase Robinson.